Hey folks, Dave Boone down here for yet another pick of the day. Today I have a really exciting guitar to show you guys. So we have an original 1956 Gibson Les Paul. This is the gold top, as you can see, with the two P90s and one of the first runs with the stop tailpiece and tunematic bridge. And when that came about, that really kind of changed Les Paul's forever. They went from the wraparound bridge to the tunematic around 55 and 56. So this is just a great example of that era right here. This guitar's in like really nice condition for a vintage Les Paul. A couple things have been done to this guitar. Most notably, the guy I got it from had Eric Daw refret this guitar, did a great job, stayed true to the fret size and everything, and it just, Eric does absolutely amazing work, and this is no exception. This turned out really nice. The original frets are in the case here, along with the original old leather strap from the 50s and a couple of additional tail pieces. Now, this guitar at one point had a Bigsby on it, because you can see the footprint right here, and probably at that time they switched out the tailpiece on it. This is not the original tailpiece, but it's a really nice repro tailpiece that suits this guitar really well. Bridge is original. Everything else down the line on this guitar, right down to the nut, the tuners, all the pots, the knobs, pick guard, finish, obviously everything is original on this guitar, and it's just, it's a fantastic guitar. It plays, sounds incredible, as you would expect from an original 1956 gold top with those super cool Gibson P90s in there. Listen to a lot of Sean Costello down here at the shop. Great artist, and rest in peace, Sean. But he used a lot of the old vintage gold tops and had a great sound. You can hear it in all his music. You can hear the sound of these guitars. Anyway, back to this guitar. This guitar is fairly lightweight for a Les Paul. It's 8 pounds, 12 ounces. Got a really nice 50s fat neck on it that I really dig, man. Of course, the Brazilian rosewood fretboard, bound neck, trapezoid inlays. And like I said before, it's got the original nut on it. However, the refret by Eric Daw. Everything else down the line, ready to go, man. This is set up great with 10 through 46. It comes with a Cali Girl case, which is kind of a rare, unusual case that you don't often see with this guitar. Probably not the original case that the 56 came in. These usually serviced, you know, in 1960. So a great case, valuable case, suits the guitar well, and that is what comes with this guitar. For those of you that are familiar with these gold tops in this era, they are a really warm, big sound on guitar with these overwound vintage P90s. It's just a really great sound, quite different than the later years when they introduced the PAFs into here. So really a unique, cool, fat single coil sound. Really, you can go from a really like glassy kind of bell-like tone to a really dark kind of overdriven, grungy kind of sound on these. So really a versatile guitar. And of course the three-way switch allows you to get the bridge pickup, the combination of the two bridge and neck position pickups, and then of course the neck position pickup. We're gonna run this thing today through a new little Carr Skylark, and these little Skylarks are one of my favorite amps that Carr's putting out. We are a Carr dealer. This particular amp is 12 watts. It has a pair of 6V6s in there. So the 6V6 tubes are set up in this amp to run low voltage with a cathode bias. So when you change the tubes on these, you don't have to rebias this amp. It's preset. Also has a tube reverb in it, which sounds lush and great in this amp. This amp also features an attenuator, so you can attenuate this thing down to 0 watts. So you can get really great low volume, pure tube saturation by using that attenuator. And it is very effective. It sounds fantastic. Great amp. We're gonna have this guitar plugged through this amp today and let our own Aaron Hiebert do you a little demo on this. And as always, I'm sure Aaron will do it great justice. So take it away, Aaron. Thank you. So there you have it, folks. My pick of the day, this awesome 1956 original Les Paul gold top with two P90s running through a brand new Carr Skylark amp. Thanks so much for tuning in, and we will see you next time.